Hey guys, welcome once again to another unboxing video. And today I'm gonna be unboxing two Banpresto figures, one of Vegeta and one of Goku. If you follow me on Instagram, probably you already know that I got these figures from Japan. Okay, time to open it. And as always, I'm gonna show you the box from every single side. So here you can see the front of the boxes. So I'm gonna turn them around and I believe they are about to look the same. All right, one more turn. And as usual, you can see on the top of the box that they have stickers from Banpresto, and those stickers is just a proof that your figures are not fake. And in this case, my sticker is not silver, but golden, and that means these are straight from Japan. Like I said earlier, I got them on eBay, all the way from Japan, of course. And I'm going to begin with Goku. Okay, we're gonna open it. Once you open your figure, you're gonna find four pieces, okay? The base, the stand, the body, and the head.
All right, so that's Goku, so let's open the other box.
Okay, so that's Vegeta, and I'm gonna put Goku next to him. And there is something I just noticed. And both of the bases, they have three different holes, all right? But I don't know why they are in different positions. I'm gonna guess it's just for, just to put it in different places, but I still don't know the reason. So I'm gonna put Vegeta right here on this one over here next to Goku, or I could also move Goku from here to one of those two. So I'm gonna see which one looks better. So I decided to put Vegeta next to Goku instead of Goku next to Vegeta, and what I mean is that I'm using Goku's platform instead of Vegeta's, because those holes seem to be more toward the center. So I'm gonna be using Goku's base instead of Vegeta's right here. So I decided to buy these figures because this action pose is straight out of the movie Dragon Ball Super Broly. If you have seen the movie, then you know what I'm talking about. If you haven't seen it, you are missing out. You better check it out soon. But anyway, I'm gonna show you that scene, or there's a photo. I'm gonna put it right here on this video so you can see how it looks exactly like this pose right here.
in general, I like the figures pretty good. I mean, it has a pretty good paint job, and I don't see anything new from what they have given us before with Van Presto. The only thing that I found a little bit confusing is like why so many extra holes for those pegs to go in. I think, at least to me, it's a bit confusing. Same thing with Vegeta's platform. It has, I mean, I understand if you wanna buy them separately and you don't wanna pose them together, but why wouldn't you pose them together? I mean, if it is a pose from the movie, in my opinion, it is naturally that you want to display them just like the same way it was in the movie, but that's just me. Anyway, what do you think? Do you have these figures, or are you maybe gonna buy them? Maybe you're considering. Whatever the case might be, let me know down in the comments. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching. Let me remind you, my next unboxing video, I'm gonna be unboxing a Jean-Claude Van Damme figure, so I'm very excited about it, so stay tuned. Also, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe, and I'm gonna see you very soon in another video, and until then, chocala mano.